Just a quick question.
Yeah.
Right now for investors to invest in Malaysia, what is our competitive edge?
Okay, so our traditional competitive edge sudah tak ada. The most, the one we bend around low wage, we are not there anymore. So like I said, let's see the rate phone, the rate will go up because the cost is there. So one of the ways we're trying to acquire is American companies. And then that's what Singapore is doing. Most of the, a lot of Singapore companies that invest in Singapore, Singapore has the GLC have got interest in the companies. But we don't have that. So the whole play has to change. So they say, yo, I'm talking about change government policy. But the world has changed. Changing us. Can't that change, yeah? Too long as I can't feel anything. Anymore? Let's go. Ada satu lagi, saya baru-baru ni, saya cakap dengan KSN, dengan PM. Kita nak slowly, to minimum, send more people between masters and PhD. Less undergraduate, slowly. So, I suggest mana-mana you all yang early-early nak up to about masters, do write to me, I will try to write to JP. So, kita nak change that in the policy. Siapa yang buat awal lah. Jangan nak buat masters. I suggest to you, don't think about doing masters only your final year. Yeah. Apa ni, one year before. So, junior year kan, junior, one year before kan. One year before, you must decide lah. Dan apa itu, then I can try to, number one, to buat masters. But I suggest kalau boleh, take one year break, pergi kerja dulu. One year in some American companies, one year, and then come back to your masters. And then apa, kalau ada scholarship dengan loan tu, then apalah, we can convert into loan, you pay later. Kalau kita nak feel that, especially biotech, saya antara sebab saya tahu. Antara sebab saya change my career from a research into corporate, like itu, entah mana-mana, sesat dan politik. Untuk saya kata sesat, saya more corporate world. You start, this politics started opening the door, especially. Mereka pun tanya, kenapa saya? Tak tahu, saya nak into politik. Aku gelam. Tahu tak, tadi jumpa bank manager, dia tengah cakap dengan aku, cakap dengan friend dia, apa-apa, aku nak jumpa orang, tak boleh. Then I kata, the only thing I must support is just open the window opportunity. But work you must. I acquire one company, I remember, owned by Chinese, 620,000, itu 100% saya bayar. Saya pinjam, until I listed the company. Saya nak tanya lah, my wife, kalau ada tender tomorrow, dua malam, tak tidur tender. Kan? Tak tidur malam, dua malam, orang muda macam you ni, ada standard, korang tak? Ada assignment, tak tidur semalam, standard, korang tak? Saya pula itu, that continue that practice. When you go out and work out there tomorrow, in future. If there's important assignment, important presentation, if you don't have to sleep, why not be it? Especially why not? Bukan mati lah, tak tidur. Yang kenapa mati? Makan lebih mati, bukan tak tidur. Lagi. Sorry dok. I corrected you, that's your profession. I don't know. Work hard and that also from Silari, mana tu mo? Mana yang final year kan? Final year, okay. Third year? Yeah, okay. Second year? Game fresh? Saya ingat masa saya asrama, ini you all manja sekolah. Saya masih masuk asrama, kena ranking dulu. Saya boy pula mesti. Ada pula dia tembak dia satu pair water suatu guna. Sampo nak pergi kasut. Oh iya. Lepas tu bokeh tu. Kalau tak tahan mesti balik je. Ambil gambar tu. Lepas tu tak ada sekarang gambar di internet tak ada dekat. Lain gambar tu yang apa ni. Lepas tu pair buang kan. But for you here, undergraduate, you welcome your experience. Anda punya pengalaman sini, natijah ini akan menjadi satu kekuatan. Saya ingat masa saya, you tahan mungkin sebelum apa ni, sebelum datang kembali dan naik kapal terbang, saya sebelum datang kembali tak pernah naik kapal terbang. First time saya naik kapal terbang, saya rasa saya perempuan. First time saya naik kapal terbang, dan hidup saya, umur saya ialah 19 years old, from Kuantan to Kuala Lumpur. First time naik kapal terbang, oh tingginya. First time naik kapal terbang, pergi London. Lepas tu tak kenal orang siapa pun. Kadang-kadang dia tobat juga, ada kapal terbang luar, besok pun balik. This is a kind of things. Yours are not. Remember, anak saya can see you, for you, you are quite comfortable. You have been there, majority of you. So, tak ada apa? Tak ada apa-apa saya. Ada? Bisa? Ha, tengok. Danny first. Satu. Yeah, please.
Okay, my name is Nur Shafika from RIT. I have a question. What should we do? I mean, what change yet we can do in order for me by tech to make a job applicable for us after graduate.
I think what you should do while you are studying, keep the knowledge of the industry. Keep an eye on the industry. Jangan kita hanya when you after you graduate only what to know what the industry is all about. Here, for instance, you don't have to go to Boston, to San Francisco to attend courses. There are some online. Yeah. For instance, there is a biotech conference in Chicago in May. Of course, obviously, it's nice if you can go there. I will try to suggest to them to take some of you yang perlu jadi volunteer. But keep online, study what to do and see what's your objective, whether you want to do diagnostic, you want to do into research of sequencing worker, or you want to do into more venture capital type. So when you do biotech, is you want to do research work? Or you want to do more the market work? I mean, after your biotech, you want to do MBA. So you are faced with you doing biotech, you are faced to do either you go into deep sciences work, and do master's PhD in biotech, or you want to do application work. Then after biotech and application, you could do MBA. Why not? Then you go venture capital type, you can entrepreneur. Some is different, it depends on you. Some misalnya nak tegur orang takut. You don't like to interact with people. You're not very sociable. That's you. But you are very good in your theoretical work. For you the world don't exist. You and your paper and your computer. Ada orang belajar dengan yang kacau. Ada orang pula dia tak boleh belajar seorang, dia belajar tiga orang. There's a more sociable one. That more for business. So you look into yourself lah and manage the change lah. And prepare now. Then I would suggest that kalau you be adventurous type, during your summer program, see whether you can go and spend time. Kan? Apa yang panggil tau? Apa tu?
Extension
program or ada work kat sana. Intern work program, you can go my name. Feel free, you want to pakai gua nama aku dah, jangan juga apa lebih dah. You can put my name and then you write to them. I think you look at the biotech company that will be attending the Bio Chicago. I think it's in May. Of course, kalau you boleh pergi, I suggest you pergi. Yang pergi biotech, I suggest you pergi. Kan, consider kereta, pilih kereta untuk orang-orang. Go and see the biotech show in Chicago. And then you go into the biotech corporation website. I started the corporation when I was in Mosteel. Biotech copy that is kind of the and to go and register them. I will try to talk to them. Kalau tidak, you pergi visit saya. And I think I will try to suggest to them, give a special entrance to you for putting to as to visit our booth. Tak mau lama masuk. Kalau mahal masuk kan, register. Yeah. So you got to decide now. You second year, first year. But you start looking at it. Saya dulu masa saya first year, saya sama saya pergi kerja lah. Tapi you ready lah, go and do article. Saya bekerja lah, saya tak lelaki lain lah. Saya kerja dengan legislative board. Kau itu kena longkang buat cabin dan juga junior. Standard dekat kabel, tiang lampu. So early in the year, try to explore your liking. Maybe in the first year, second year, you might not be able to know yet which area you want. But start reading. This paper, biotech, look at the website. Dulu saya tak ada, you ada. And then from there, you establish which is your incline.